for a year and a half, this rental has been home. It came in a time where we needed it most and gave us even better friends than we ever expected. And our neighbor became family. Today, we're closing the chapter of a rental, and we are now living in our camper. This house gave me anxiety, but it also gave us shelter, new family members, and love. So it is happy and sad that today it's done.